ग्रामसभा रेजोल्यूशन घेलो रमेश प्लांट अपोज कर रिगार्डिंग रोमी कोंकणी स्क्रिप्ट ती एप्रूव के
ओके फाला सांबन तुम्ही अपोज करता गवर्नमेंट गोज अहेड देन
फ्रॉम आवर साइड ग्रामसभा रेजोल्यूशन आमाय ते सगळे कंसर्न डिपार्टमेंट्स अप फॉरवर्ड करता
नो पण तरी पण समजतो गवर्नमेंट
तुम्ही कोंकणी स्क्रिप्ट अप्रूव केली
पण गार्बेज तुमचं ट्रीटमेंट प्लांट कित्याक ना अजून बिकॉज एव्हरी पंचायत हॅज टू हॅव इट्स ओन गार्बेज ट्रीटमेंट प्लांट
आमचा
हा टेम्पररी हा बट ओनली
थिंग
इज वी आर हँडलिंग विथ ड्राय वेस्ट रेड
वेस्ट ना वाय एनी रिझन फॉर दॅट प्रोसेस चालू हा करपा लागो इले आमको लँड ना पंचायती को लँड ना सो कमलदाजी भी आम्ही लेटर केलो हा रिक्वेस्टिंग फॉर द लँड एलॉट अ प्लॉट पुट अप परमनंट एमआरएफ
जेन्ना तुमकडे लँड ना जाल्यार आय डी सी थिंगा गार्बेज ट्रिटमेंट प्लांट घाल वाय यू ऑल वाय यू पंचायत नॉट आस्किंग दॅट सेम लँड फॉर युअर पंचायत
आमी सगळे गेल्ले आय डी सी गेल्ले टू रिक्वेस्ट फॉर युअर प्लॉट
बट फ्रॉम द आय डी सी will ask that area the panchayat will also ask
so that's why they denied it
yeah they
denied to this panchayat so the deny ko tarike certain like certain tumte certain treatment plant galung sota so is it okay with that
no what happened last panchayat body have done lot of complaints to send a letter to them and they have not replied to that so after this gram sabha we again are doing that complaints and we are asking them because material recovery facility what kind of material recovery facility is there what they are doing the total plan and the total details of that project is now unknown to the panchayat but that project is falling under jurisdiction of the panchayat so villagers are feeling that this is our area and we are not known for this whatever the going on in the valley
but as a secretary how do you see that as per supreme court high court guidelines garbage treatment plant or garbage MRF site is a must
We have MRF. You can come and see. MRF is there. We are collecting the dry waste. We have recently given contract who has authorized from the pollution, Goa Pollution Control Board. Earlier there was no petition. And now we have invited petition and we legally we have given him work order by looking his the authorization of the pollution.
So you all say is that you all will treat your own garbage but not allow outside garbage?
We are that but it is the villagers wish villagers of the Lotring community it is their land and they have full right to know and then they are opposing because they don't want that other villages garbage shall come that is the main reason second reason the project who is carrying out JWM they have not communicated to the village panchayat based on the earlier correspondence now see I hope that the GWMC is very positive for us and I'll make a correspondence and we will try to get some details of that one. And we will again put up, so don't know because now this is unknown thing to the village manager.
Sarpanch, in absence of waste treatment plant, how badly she is tackled of the village now? Sir,
we are the source of waste, this is the way now.
We don't have any mega projects yes. now. So there is a very
less amount of that
is amount of wet garbage is generated
and where it is taken over to mai to hui hota tum sale gaon
which one
wet garbage
garbage jam
collect village JWMC project so they must be known